Joy Williams, how lovely to be talking to you in the Women's Library of LSE.
It feels very fitting, doesn't it?
Well, it does, because the themes largely on the new album, Venus, are womanhood and kind of regaining and sort of rebirth with that in mind. And we're here with artifacts about women from the last 150 years, social, political. Does this feel like a good place to be discussing Venus?
I think it's a really good place to be discussing Venus, yes. I mean, I've just, you know, as I've been sitting here just kind of reading through and perusing the history, you know, I think that it's an age-old story. Whether or not you're a woman, but as a human, what does it look like to own who you are and find your own voice and know that you're not alone in that process, and that sometimes it requires a bit of a fight to find yourself again, and that's what it felt like making the record.
Some women that were in prison, we've got Katie Glidden, she was a watercolorist, so she drew the cell, and her work was in the back of Shelley's poems, upside down in the back, so it was hidden in this, and she sewed in pencils into the hem of her dress to get them.
Oh, I wish that I could have met her. I'd like to think she's still around, in all of us in some way.
Yeah, exactly, some essence of her.
There is so much of this coursing through Venus, the album, isn't there? There really is. I mean, it does feel like we came to the right place.
I do feel like that too. I do too. Admission free for women. Gentlemen admitted to the galleries by ticket.
Yeah.
But I mean, I think there's so much about it, about being brave enough to say what is true and to be unafraid to use the voice that you have. And I think that was a big part of writing the record. You know, this, to hold your head up high, is a beautiful thing, and it took me a little bit to get there, but I'm glad to say that I found in my own way a way to feel braver and more like myself. So these women inspire me.